Hello, my name's John. John Henderson. Would you like a beer?
Yes.
I could drink about 1.5 million of these.
Those are nice shoes. I bet you could run all day in those shoes. Where are you running off to, young man?
I'm not running. I'm just sitting here thinking about the Hops Trot 5K.
What's the Hops Trot 5K?
The Hops Trot 5K is a race on March 24th with Runnin and Bear.
One day, for no particular reason, I decided to go for a run. I ran down Michigan Avenue, then to the boardwalk. And when I got there, I thought, well, I'll run to Bungalow and check out the new beer garden. And when I got there, I thought maybe I'll just try Barrett Chicken Pete's. Now, thinking since I run this far, maybe I just run straight across to the Ducktown. So that's what I did. For no particular reason, I just kept going. I ran clear through the Monkey Bar. And then I thought, well, I'm just gonna keep going to Harry's. And when I got to Harry's, I just figured I'd gone this far, I might as well turn back and run right to Bally's.
So you just run and drink.
Yeah, I'd run, I'd drink, but I'd think a lot. I'd think about yards, stone, Sam Adams, dogfish head, think about all types of beers. But most of all, I thought about the Hops Trot 5K and the Mighty Mighty Bosstones and the Atlantic City Bear Festival. I thought about that a lot.
For over 12 years, John Henderson, event producer in Atlantic County, New Jersey, stopping only to sleep, has been putting on the Atlantic City Beer and Music Festival. For the third year of the Hops Trot 5K, Henderson will cross the finish line at the Atlantic City Convention Center. Oh, why are you running? Is it for world peace? Is it to end hunger? Is it for women's rights?
I'm just running.
What? Why are you running?
For the Hops Trot 5K on March 24th.
There goes your tram car.
That's okay. I'll get the next one.
You can register for the Hops Trot 5K at acbeerfest.com. 7 stops, 7 beers. The Atlantic City Beer Music Festival is the end to the Hops Trot 5K. Runners get all types of swag. They get a free pint glass with the registration, finisher medal. That comes to you when you cross the finish line inside the Atlantic City Beer Music Festival on March 24th, Saturday, for session 2 featuring the Mighty Mighty Bosstones. Mama loves the Mighty Mighty Bosstones. They make mama jump up and down and dance. Costumes are encouraged. We like to see smiles and beer and smiles while you're running. Running in the Hops Trot 5K in the Atlantic City Beer Music Festival. Mom always says life is like a good beer festival. You don't know what you're gonna get, but what you get is good.